Labor Day, the working man's holiday. Prop up your feet, crack open a cold one. You deserve it. But you know who doesn't? Joe Biden. In fact, Biden has spent 40% of his presidency on vacation. That's 380 days, more than a calendar year. Working on his tan, riding bikes, falling off bikes, bonding with family. All while we bust our ass on the job and inflation rises. It's simple. Biden isn't working for us.